So class 3, today we are going to start with our word problems, and the very first word problem is your addition. For addition it is, so distance from A to B is 59 kilometer. जैसे जैसे हमें एक एक सेंटेंस पढ़ना है हमें स्टेटमेंट्स भी बनाने हैं. सो वी विल राइट द फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट, डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम ए टू बी दैट विल बी 59 किलोमीटर. नाउ द नेक्स्ट इज फ्रॉम बी टू सी इज 23 किलोमीटर. सो वी विल मेक द नेक्स्ट स्टेटमेंट, डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम B to C. This will be your 23 kilometer. Now what it is being asked here? Find the total distance from A to C. Total distance you have to find from A to C. So you will write here the next, total distance from A to C. So what we need to do here, we will add this both. Total means हमें addition करना है. So we will add now and we will write 59 kilometer plus 23 kilometer. You can show a normal working here or we will start from here only. You'll put the heading working kilometer 59 23. Now you will be adding it. So you will be getting 9 plus 3, 12. 1 carry over, 5 plus 2, 7, 8. So 82 kilometer. So here you can write that final answer, 82 kilometer. Or we can make a answer statement also. Writing this first statement again. And we will write that answer. Total distance from A to C is 82 kilometer. Now this was your word problem of addition. Okay, this was for your addition, and now we will be